Hey everyone, today I'm going to build this Scooby-Doo Lego set. This is the Mystery Machine set. It's recommended for ages 6 to 12. I think I'm a little bit older than that, but that's alright. I'm going to build it anyways. This is set number 75902. It has 301 pieces. It comes with the pieces to build the Mystery Machine van. And it has an evil tree and some minifigures. Let's see who it comes with. It comes with Scooby-Doo and Shaggy too. And we got Fred and a zombie. Check out that nice artwork. Okay, on the sides, real quick, we got some warnings. Do not give this to ages 0 to 3 children. There's some kind of app here. I don't know if you can scan that or not. Download it and do all that. We got some other stuff in different languages, French and other things. Let's see. Tells you where it's made. And here are some more pictures of the minifigures. Actual size. Okay, did I do this side? No. Scooby-Doo. LegoClub.com. Or Lego.com. Picture. And let's see, did I do this side yet? I don't know. You can pause that if you want to read it right there. Here is the barcode. Okay, now, silly me, I forgot to get something to open this with. I need something sharp. I will have to find some scissors. Let's see, we got some pictures right here. And right here. This is stuff that comes in the set. Oh, look at that sandwich. Let's see. Ooh, the tree can be like a robot, too. Scooby's got the bad guy. The van opens up and does all kinds of cool stuff. The top comes off. They can sit inside. And there is the tree, and it's attacking all the good guys. Alright, scissors! Yes! Look at that. Scissors were right where I could reach them today. Alright, so always have an adult use sharp objects if you are too young to do it safely. Let's see what we got in here. We have bunches of bags. Okay, here is bag number one. There's a bunch of little stuff. And there's Scooby. And some bigger stuff. Okay, bag number two. We got some parts of the van. I don't know. Other stuff. Number three. More parts of the van and tree. Zombie head. And some other random things. And we have the instructions. How many instructions do we have here? Two? What's this? Here's the sticker sheet. Let's see. Very nice. High quality stickers. You know, I remember watching this cartoon when I was so young that I didn't know how to read, and every time they said, let's get back to the Mystery Machine, I thought they were talking about a computer or something. I didn't know the Mystery Machine was a van, even though it's written right on the side, because I did not know how to read yet. I could not read the words on the van. All right, so what is this? This is number one. We have an instruction booklet number one. It has very nice instructions. They're pretty easy to follow. And then we have number two, which is a bit thicker. Okay, so I am going to put some of this together. I might do some editing on this. Don't want this video to be too long. And, alright, let's get started. We're going to start with bag number one. Here is Scooby. He's got a really nice collar area right there. Let's see. Let's put his head on. That is really cool. His legs are not posable. He's got one little attachment area right there. His tail is a little bit soft. Looks like it's a separate piece. is Shaggy's head. Oh, his body is in here too. There we go. Shaggy looks really cool. Alright, I finished building everything, and I always like to see the extra parts that they give you. Check out all the extras I got with this set. Let's see, I got an extra one of these things, which I'm not sure what I would do with other sets. Let's see, I got an extra twig. I got an extra flashlight body, and an extra lens. So, I've got two flashlights now, one for Shaggy and one for Fred. And some other miscellaneous parts. This is a... Oh, and this is the map. This is not an extra part. Alright, I think these are all extras then. And that. And that extra flashlight. Put those right there. Alright. I think... Okay, so here's Fred. If you didn't see him closely in the fast-forwarded section. Looks very nice. Let's give him... See, is it Daily Babbler Tree Comes to Life? Let's put that in his hand. Oops. There we go. And oh, let's zoom in a little bit. Let's see. Alright, let's put him here. Okay, he doesn't want to stand up because of the map, I think. Alright, here is Shaggy. I don't know if you saw him good during the fast-forwarding part, but there he is. Also, you can make him look like that, scared. I like happy Shaggy. And also, here is a scared Fred. But let's keep him happy. And of course, Scooby cannot do that because he doesn't have hair. He has a very sculpted face. Oh, look at his mouth over here. And his Scooby-Doo tag right there. Alright, so let's give Shaggy a flashlight. Let's put it like that. And let's see what else. Okay, I think you saw the zombie pretty good before. I'm not sure. I don't remember. Here he is again. He looks really cool. I love the back of his head. Here is the evil tree. He looks great. Something hiding right there. And there's a diamond or a crystal powering it. Some type of yellow crystal. And here's some controls. And it looks like they've got their sights set on the mystery machine. Here's some controls. Arms move all around. You can grab stuff, kind of. And people can grab onto it. Let's see if we can put his hand right in there. And these move. And you can stand on here, like I had him earlier. And let's see, here is the van. So cool. Look at the mystery machine. The wheels spin really good. The back opens up. And see some boards with pictures and stuff posted on there and information and stuff. The top easily comes off. It's only attached to these two points. You can get this sandwich here. This is probably for Shaggy because he's always hungry. Or maybe Scooby. There's an alert thing right here. There's a bad guy. Is that the zombie? And there's a radar showing where the bad guys are. I think this is a stovetop. So, you might want to like warm up the sandwich. You don't put a sandwich on a stovetop though, do you? I don't know. This is a sink, I believe. We have an extra flashlight right here. Flashlight holder. And we have a camera holder. Check out the awesome camera. Let's give that... Uh-oh. Don't get run over, Scooby. Okay. Camera has a handle. So you can do like that. And I think... no, I can't really grab the other side. But you can hold it up like you're taking a picture of some evil-looking tree guy. Like that. Very cool. And when you're done with the camera, you can put it back on the camera holder. Let's see. Goes right like that. So cool. Love this thing. This is the coolest Lego truck ever. It's got room for a couple people inside. Let's see, how many people can we fit? Shaggy doesn't drive. Do you even have a license? I don't think so. Let's not let Shaggy drive. Okay, let's put him here. Oh, can they sit down? Let's see. Should probably sit down in the vehicle. I don't know if you're supposed to sit on this blue thing or on the gray part. Let's put him on the gray part. Okay, looks like there's room for three, except their arms are always in the way, aren't they? So, okay, let's take all the stuff out of the hands while we're driving. Sit yourself down in front of the steering wheel. Fred is a pretty good driver, I think. We can just get him in the seat. Come on, sit. Okay, there we go. So, there's almost room for another person, except for their arms are taking up too much space. Oh, here comes the police. Do you hear them? I'm sorry, there's a police siren. Ooh, bad guys. Alright, I think there's a little bit of a peg hole thing right there. You can probably stand on the middle. Let's see. I can just line him up. And of course, someone decides they need to mow their lawn while I'm making a video. Alright. He stays in there. As you can see. And let's see. Put the sandwich back. And, I'm not sure where you can put this. I guess put it on Scooby. And flashlights. Just throw go on the floor. And the map can go... It's not a map, it's a newspaper. Newspaper can go in there where they can read it. And we can put the top back in. And I think that's it. This is a very cool set. If you are a fan of Scooby-Doo, I would definitely get this. This is like the ultimate thing in the cartoon. I think the mystery machine with Fred and Shaggy and Scooby. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and check out my other videos, and check out when I put out new videos. See you later. Bye.